Question 3. The separation technique that separates liquid from solid in a heterogeneous mixture is called filtration, chromatography, gravimetric analysis, or distillation. So in heterogeneous mixture, this means that we have two different parts of the mixture that we can see, right? And in doing that, we can just simply use filtration to separate one part of the mixture from another.